When you open the Data Explorer at thestateoftheology.com, you'll notice three areas on your screen. The first is the statement you're currently seeing the results for. Below that is a graph of all participant responses. It's a spectrum from strongly disagree on the far left to strongly agree on the far right. The third area at the bottom of your screen is your profile builder. The profile builder allows you to filter the results by various criteria and compare those results against the entire population. To switch to a different statement, simply choose View All Statements. Let's take a look at this one. Here we see the results for the entire population. Now, this is a good example of a polarized result, with most of the responses landing on the far ends of the spectrum. Let's create a profile that filters the results by income. As we do this, you can see a new graph has been overlaid in blue. That's the results for the profile we're creating. Most of the blue is visible over on the left. So in this case, we can see that individuals with an income greater than $100,000 are more likely than the general population to disagree with this statement. Not surprisingly, the graph changes dramatically if we limit these results to just evangelicals. You can use these filters to create any profile you'd like.